Hello, this is a demonstration of the University of Toronto's GPA Calculator. This tool will provide you, the student, with a simple method to calculate your sessional, cumulative, and annual GPA for purposes such as checking if you got into a subject post or qualify for academic scholarships and awards. This will provide a digestible interface and an improvement on current methods such as using a spreadsheet to calculate GPAs. A copy of your current grades, which can be found on your transcript on Acorn, should be kept in hand while using the tool. Let's begin. Entering your current GPA from Acorn. As stated, this section is optional. Here you can provide your GPA and the number of credits used to calculate that GPA prior to entering your current session's marks. Valid values range from 0 to 4 for the GPA and 0 to 20 for the credits, both to 2 decimal places. Let's look at the academic transcript. Here you will find relevant information for the current session, such as credits earned, and the GPA. Now let's enter those values. This section here, which will be discussed later, will provide real-time updates to the GPA as changes are made here and in this section here. If an error occurs, the calculator will not use its value in the calculations until a valid value has been entered. And this button here will open up a tooltip that will explain the purpose of this section. Entering your existing or expected grades. This section allows you to enter your prospective grades for courses taken in a session. Here, you can type in a course name, which can be the course code or any other name to identify the courses entered. Here, you can enter a credit weight for a course. A valid weight ranges from 0 to 4 and defaults to 0.5. Here, you can select a grade specifying the grade received for a class or a prospective class. As you can see, once a selection has been made, the values in this section here have updated to reflect the new changes. As mentioned earlier, this section provides results for the various GPAs being calculated, updated in real time. Hovering over the GPA title, a tooltip appears providing more information on how each GPA is calculated. If you would like to remove a course from the session body, striking it from the calculations, press the X at the end of the course row. Likewise, if you'd like to add more courses, press Add Course. You can add up to 20 courses per session. Additionally, if you would like to add another session to work with and add more courses, press Add Session. You can add up to 2 sessions. Here, you can also add more courses if need be. However, if you'd like to only work with one session, press the X at the top right of the second session. Furthermore, just like the first section, there is a button here that will provide information on how to calculate the 3 different types of GPAs. Now let's do a quick run through with the academic transcript. As you can see here, we can use these 3 courses as names. The weights are all 0.5. There are 2 grades with 1 in progress. Now let's say for this class, you got a B+. There you have it. The GPAs have been updated. Now, aside from the calculations, this tool provides links to academic advising and student services, as well as library resources that may be helpful for students. This concludes the brief introduction to the new GPA calculator tool.